Who's there?
Thank you.
How's that supposed to get me ready for this now?
What the? Sign of him now.
Sweet.
Me. Where'd that little bitch go?
That's it.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Yeah, what a little bitch.
who's there.
Get some! Du vil angre på oss. Gå bort! Det var vondt! Nei! Nei!
Attention! Security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover. And remain calm.
Come out sooner or later. Disappear! No fair! Out there, somewhere.
I'll wear your stuff.
Security breach neutralized. Visitors may now come and go as they please. All employees, please return to work.
Sweet. Got it.
Delighted you've chosen us for your shopping needs. We buy and sell everything. From everyone. Always.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater.
Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase.
I'll take a look.
Stay clear,
sure.
Oh,
you.
Goody. sell everything. Skim packs, ammunition.
Let's see what you got.
Here you are.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims,
we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed.
But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Father's a great man. You must be very proud.
Not everything you've heard about the Institute is true. Give us a chance.
Safety first. Remember that.
Your quarters are just inside, ma'am. When you're finished here, ma'am, Father wants to see you.
Hello, Mother. Tell me, what would you do when someone has stolen from you?
I try and talk it out, see if things can be resolved peacefully.
An admirable goal. And yet we find ourselves in a situation where something more significant must be done. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that had gone missing in recent months. They no doubt mean to free these synths, in their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the Railroad, so you're aware of their misguided beliefs?
They're crazy, thinking machines are alive.
Agreed. However noble they may believe themselves to be, they are thieves. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more emboldened. I'm afraid we've reached the point where a response is necessary. We have learned the current location of these synths and need to reacquire them before the Railroad can hide them.
Where are the synths located?
A small settlement at the old Bunker Hill Monument. But it's important that we act on this soon, before the Railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
I'll act quickly. You can count on me.
You'll have a contact waiting for you just outside Bunker Hill. Good luck.
Can I talk to you?
Something on your mind?
The Institute knows about Bunker Hill. They're planning to recapture the synths there.
The timing couldn't be worse. The old man's been sitting on those four synths. There's nowhere else that's safe we could put them. Maintaining your cover is vital, but the sacrifice is just too great.
Stockton and the synths are depending on us. We can't let them down.
Well said. We've never known when and where the Institute would strike us next. But now we have a chance to turn the tables. We wait until the enemy is in position, then we hit them hard. No one they send out comes back alive except you. Understand?
Oh, is that all? Need anything else while I'm at it?
Nope. Just keep defying the odds. We can't attack too early. We need to draw them into the kill zone and then spring the trap. You'll know when. You'll probably have a courser escort. You'll have to take him down. You've done it before, but it'll still be dangerous.
Like you said, I've done it before.
It's a risk, but it's one we have to take. So get it done.
Up top, you gotta be careful. Never know when you're being watched.
Glad you're with us.
Just as you gave life to Father, he gave life to many of us.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
When the lights go down and the stars come out, man just forgets about all his troubles.
Nice work bringing that rogue scent back.
Sometimes, I hide my dad's work notes just to mess with him. It drives me crazy.
I trust you'll resolve the situation at Bunker Hill quickly and quietly.
Son?
Bunker Hill must be dealt with, if for no other reason than to make a point.
Sean?
I trust you'll resolve the situation at Bunker Hill quickly